Now we got a Harbor Freight air gun, a plastic tee, a little piece of hose, some epoxy, coal tar epoxy. We're going to try spraying. Yeah, I know. Maybe it'll work.
Come on, man. Is that not enough of Venturi to work? No, go back to the brush. Oh, it's a broken straw.
Yeah, you can do that. Well, here, make one. You might cut it in half.
It's got this rubber on it as well.
What are you using it for? Is this for the sail or?
For the mast.
Main mast.
That's big.
You're going to sail it down the vertebra, so we're to the port and down to the Gulf.
Feet exactly.
We'll have to do some calculations.
Well, we're down in Shoto today, and this guy has a stack of utility poles, and we're gonna get this one. It's actually a thinner wall, it's only 1/8-inch wall, but and it's 3 feet shorter than what we need, but we can extend it. It is galvanized, that's nice. It is tapered, that's nice too. So we're gonna take it. It'll just a mizzen mast. The other one that we looked at today, I think it's just too thin. It's that one was 1/4-inch wall. It was 16-inch diameter, which is the right size. But I want 3/8-inch wall for the main. If we break and lose the mizzen, that's kind of weird. Why would you have that up? It's not got the kind of sail the main and the foremast are the biggies for taking load. So now we just got to get it home somehow.
We went after a mast, and this is what we come back with.
Yeah.
You got the heavy end, I think. Just let it go.
All right. Get back at it.
Well, this is the same truck he was here last time in, but he has built himself a custom bed for the thing, and it's coming along nicely. What'd you do? Use pipe for this and
yeah,
split it?
6-inch pipe, 6-inch 90s.
And a 90 here for the corner? Oh, sweet. Yeah. Oh, well done. Yeah, it fits your tank and your welder.
This is all the way cool, dude. You did a great job.
It'll get painted and the top of it will be all bed lined.
Yeah.
Yeah, so what we gotta do is figure out where they're jamming and then grind off a little bit more and get it a bit flush.
we've got a full turn.
No, I use that to sit. Yeah, right on the top. Sure, I did that. You want to bring it so it's right on top of that and we don't waste much. I'm going to go what? Turn in a quarter? Something wrong. Oh, I know what we did wrong.
Go on.
We measured the inside, outside of the steel instead of the inside of the steel. We measured the outside of this ring. So our wire is right for one side, but not. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you got you.
Yeah, we screwed it up.
Can we put a piece in?
Well, we could, but I don't know. Yeah, we could. Yeah.
It seems a
shame. We just weld it in.
Seems a shame to waste all that effort, you know.
Anyway, you're right.
Cut the rings for them, but yeah.